doors. To that point, she'd have made some throws she definitely wouldn't want to make. But I think this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
And now out come the Patriots. Getting down to the end here, they have a two-score lead, barely, but it's a two-score lead, so that probably makes you as a coach feel a lot more comfortable right now, doesn't it, Charles?
It does, but it doesn't mean now you go out and run option or some kind of wild double reverse or anything like that. But you do know that if anything does go haywire, you're still in control of this game.
I want a double reverse, don't you?
I'm just waiting for that day where we actually see something like that in this situation.
Well, we'll see what happens here. Really nice starting field position here for the offensive unit. Now they'll run it on the toss. And able to push his way forward here for a good little game. And now the Bucs deciding to take it.